There is a lake in this area. It is called the Inner Sea and is the largest man-made lake in Korea. The people who live here live simply and at a slow pace, without a care for the outside world. Their lives are an uplifting thing to some, while to others, they are masterpieces of a lifetime. Today, we discover Lake Soyang, which preserves old memories. Lake Soyang encompasses Chuncheon, Inje, and Yanggu in Gangwon Province. Born and raised here, Jung Hyun-woo has a deep connection with the lake.
The
lake was created when Soyang Dam was built in 1973. The upper side of the lake has Yanggu Marina. A fast ferry runs between Chuncheon and Yanggu three times a day. At one time, he also took this ferry back and forth from Chuncheon. The boat became the way to get to Chuncheon for people here after the dam was built 30 years ago. The boat faced a shutdown due to mismanagement, but it began operation again due to the opening of a highway from Seoul to Chuncheon and the increase in tourists here. There is little difference in the scenery here, despite the changes going on in the outside world. The sorrowful memories of war still exist here, within the peaceful scenery. To some, the lake is both the hometown of their heart and a place of memories. Ungjin-ri in Yanggu-up is a village right next to the lake. At one time, Jung Hyun-woo even built a place to work here and drew pictures.
Hey, 안녕하세요. 아이 뭐 하세요? 두부 하시네. 아주 제대로 날 잡았네.
He finds the old woman busy making tofu. She makes it in traditional style, except for the grinder for grinding the beans. At 65 years old, Park Sunja still makes tofu herself.
그렇지. 고리 얼마나 멀리 쳐놨어.
그냥 토끼 두고 그래.
아직까지는 여긴 다 남아있어요, 지금.
왜 그래요?
뭐 그렇게 해먹는 습관 되니까 이렇게 해야 되는가 보다 하고 하는 거지. 시내도 멀고.
She puts the soybean mix into the iron pot and boils it. 정현우 also pitches in to help.
어렸을 때 기억이 좀 나시나요?
나지. 그때 뭐 다, 두 분 뭐 다 해먹었을 거예요, 그 집에.
어렸을 때 이렇게 좀 도와주셨어요?
그럼요. 맷돌도 같이 갈고, 불 떼주고. 조그만 축제지 뭐 이렇게 두부하고 이제 그런 날은 매일 하는 거 아니니까.
Park Sun-ja looks for something in one part of the yard. Removing the vinyl cover, she pulls out a bottle with some fluid.
아이고 간수가 잘 나왔네요.
이제 간수예요?
예, 그 전부터. 안 사고 여기 소금물을 사오면 소금 사오면은 이렇게 나갖고 이렇게 소금물을 받아 하나도 안 버리고 다 받아서는 두고두고 이렇게 해 먹는 거예요. 잘 나왔네.
In a life in the mountains with some insufficiencies, this is wisdom she gained from experience.
간수가
She removes the bean curd from the mixture and then adds the bittern.
많이 들어갔어요.
네, 그러면 이게 금방.
After 10 minutes, lumps begin to form. This is called soft tofu. After placing the tofu in a cloth, she drains the water out. Then she wraps the cotton cloth around the tofu in order to shape it. There is nothing here that looks easy.
돈이 없잖아 또 옛날에는 돈이 귀하니까는 네. 집에서 콩 있겠다 뭐 다 있으니까는 방아도 쪄서 떡도 다 해먹었어요 그전에는.
At a time when there was not enough to eat, tofu was an easy source of food.
어떻게 두부가 잘 된 거예요?
예, 네, 잘 됐습니다.
보기에도 아주 이쁘네 이렇게 하니까. 네.
그치. 이거 네, 잡숴 보셔. 하나 좀. 네, 잡숴 보셔.
맛있네요.
맛있어요?
잘 됐네. 고소하네 아주. 되게 고소하네.
고소해.
네, 고소해.
The taste and shape looks like the kind mother used to make. With the freshly made tofu in hand, they head to the village center at the heart of the village.
아, 두부 왔습니다. 따끈따끈한 두부가 왔어요.
All the elders of the village are making kimchi.
양구김치 특색이야, 젓갈만한.
The kimchi being made today will be used during village meetings or events throughout the winter. Kimchi making always takes place during this time of year. After the kimchi is finished, everyone rests.
수저리
They eat the kimchi with the freshly made tofu, something that has been enjoyed for ages.
이렇게 모이니 좋고 여기는 또 자주 모여가지고 이래서 어느 날 그냥 한 달에 붙어 가는지 몰라요. 재밌어요.
우리 84대 노인네들 이렇게 건강하길 잘하시잖아요. 그게 잘 알죠.
they are just happy at the lives they are given and live simply. The memories Chung Hyun-woo has of today's gathering will provide heartwarming material for his paintings. There is a painter in Yanggu who depicted the lives of people here all his life. His name was Park Soo-geun, and he was one of Korea's most famous people painters. His paintings provide good instruction to countless painters.
박수 선생 지금 하나 다시 봐도 그 특유의 정겹고 소박하고 따스한 느낌 정말 판화에서도 아주 느껴지네요. 저한테 박승 선생은 정말 커다란 산입니다. 여러 뭐랄까 제가 그림을 그리게 한 어떤 동기부여를 한 그런 큰 스승이 아닌가 싶어요.
He drew the lives of ordinary people with a caring perspective. Chung Hyun-woo set up a studio here 5 years ago so he could focus on painting. His paintings contain the memories of his childhood years spent here in Yanggu. On his canvas, Yanggu has endless new stories to tell. The next day, Chung Hyun-woo heads to the Ulji viewpoint in Haeyeonmyeon. The viewpoint is just 1 kilometer south of the DMZ. He comes here whenever he can. This was where one of the fiercest fights of the Korean War took place.
Nangapuk의 군대가 대치하고 있는 최전방입니다. 오른쪽으로는 양구 해안인데요. 펀치볼로 유명해진 마을이죠. 최북단 마을인데요. 그리고 왼쪽으로는 북한 지역입니다.
It is so close to the north here that on a clear day, Mount Geumgang can be seen. There are still traces of war here, despite appearing peaceful.
Yanggu는 한국 전쟁으로 많은 곳이 파괴됐죠. 특히 이제 전통적인 뭐 이런 유물이라든가 이런 것은 남아 있지 않습니다만 오히려 그 바람에 그 철책에 갇히고 또 댐에 갇히는 바람에 내륙이 가질 수 있는 그런 산골 그 고장이 가질 수 있는 그런 정서나 순수가 비교적 다른 지방보다 훨씬 잘 보존된 그런 지역이 아닌가 싶습니다.
A place that preserved old memories because of its border location. Nature still thrives here in pristine form. The people here live without greed, just like the nature surrounding them.
Back to the line.